And back here at home, Baton Rouge police could give an update today about the shooting at the Fountain Motel on Airline Highway. We're told a man was shot in the head last night and the suspect carjacked a woman at a nearby car dealership. Of course, we'll keep you updated on this story once we learn new information.